What's going on, YouTube? Casino Smooth here, and today I want to let you guys in on a little secret of, you know, how to get your music out there. And sometimes the most complex and what seems to be the difficult things in life are really just very, very simple. It's just all about changing your thought process and how you think about things. So, how to get your music out there? One thing would be to offer value. Okay, let's think about this in business terms, right? Music is a business. If you had a product, you need to get out there on the shelves because you think people need your product, right? You think people need to use your hair shampoo. You think people need to use your new Band-Aid. You think people need to taste your food product because it's the best food in the world and or it's healthy and nutritional. That idea, that same concept should be applied to music. Think about it, right? All the newest rappers nowadays, they have like the new pop and, you know, rock, hip hop type of vibe. Well, they're offering their fans, their listeners value. Okay, they're offering them a fun time. You know, you're gonna let loose when you hear my music. You're gonna wanna, it's fun and exciting. My music gives you joy, you know. R&B music artists, you know, my music makes, you know, the ladies feel sexy, right? My music makes them feel good about themselves, right? They're giving value. Your music has to give value. If you want to be like Kendrick Lamar, you know, his music gives value, informational stuff, you know, talking about heritage and roots and the black culture and empowerment and things like that. You have to figure out what you do good at. You know, who are you as an artist, first of all, and how you're going to give value in your music. If you're just like any other rapper out there, you're not giving value. You're giving duplicate. You're giving a replicate. You're giving a copy of what they're giving. And if it's not as good as what they're giving, then you might as well just stop rapping. So that's where the whole unique, be yourself, has to come in at. If you truly are being yourself and being unique, and you know, you feel like you have something to give your audience, your listeners, your fan base, then they're going to feel and they're going to understand that. Especially if it's good quality music, you know, it's music is a business, your music is a product, you need to give value. Okay, Chief Keef, he gave value to the gangsta community, right? You know, his music made people want to, you know, shoot people and rob and, you know, have a good time and, you know, get hype, you know, just let loose, right? And you know, so you have to, your music has to give value. Okay, that's the first tip, and it sounds simple, but really think about that. Really think about, what kind of content do you want to keep pushing out there? What kind of music do you want people to listen from you? You know, you can't be, you know, given this type of music one day and then doing this type of music the next day. It's not going to go along with what content you're trying to push out there. So the number one thing is to give value. And the number two thing is to do it, to do action, to have action, to do stuff. Okay. Many times I see people scrolling on their phone, looking at other artists, other rappers, other music artists. They're out there doing stuff. Right now, you're being receptive to what they're doing. You're on the consumer side. You're on the audience side. You're looking like, oh, I wish I can do that. I wish I can be that. Scroll, scroll, scroll. I wish I can be that. I wish I can do that. You know, those people are of importance. They're out there doing something, right? You're watching all the things that they're doing, right? DJ Khaled, oh, he just bought a new car. Oh, 21 Cent. Savage, he's with Amber Rose. Oh, scroll, scroll. These people are out there doing something. You need to get out there and do something, okay? And let's take a break from the old days, all right? I'm not talking about going out there and handing out mixtapes. I think you can still do that, but that's the old way. Nothing is getting done, right? If you want results, you want it fast, your new business card is social media, okay? That's your new business card. You have to get out there. You have to do something. Put it on social media. That's how you represent yourself. That's how you have to, that's how you do it. Whether it be being stupid, right? And you know, doing some stupid act just to get attention, that's still doing something. Whether it be, you know, doing acts of kindness, whether it be, you know, showing videos of you in the studio, whether it be, you know, taking pictures of your designer, you know, I don't know, right? This is ideas up to you guys, but you have to do something to keep pushing that kind of content out there, to be relevant, all right? Don't be on the other end, the receiving side, always scrolling on your phone, seeing these artists do amazing things, right? Get out there, do something, go network, go collab, go to your local, you know, shows in the area, right? Go see what other local artists are performing, how they're doing it, right? Go talk to people, go do stuff, record it, That's your new business card. That's your new mixtape, right? It's social media. And then step three would be promote it. Okay. If you don't know how to promote it, you know, figure it out. You know, they have something on, you know, they have advertising for dummies or something like that. You know, Facebook, throw some money on there, promote it. You got to get it out there. And I'm saying promote it because if you don't already have an audience and if you have a good product, you have music, you need to get it out there. People need to see what you're offering. And the only way to do that is to spend money, to put dollars behind it, to promote it. If you don't know how to do it, come to us. We do that at Paradigm Music Group. But the overall goal, what I want you guys to do is to get your music out there. Offer music that's valuable, that's good, you know, it's good quality product, and get it out there. Promote it, do something. Get out there and do something. Stop living a life behind a phone, behind a camera. Get out there, make connections, actually do work. Because those are the people that are getting on, okay? The people that are doing stuff. So hope this message helps you out today. Contact us, paradigmmusicgroup.com. The new website is dropping soon. And stay up, y'all. I'm out. Casino Smooth.